Hello and welcome to C++ Weekly. I am your host, Jason Turner, available for code reviews and on-site training. Want to remind you about my upcoming workshop at NDC Tech Town in September of 2024 on C++ best practices. Be sure to check that out. And in this episode, I want to talk about just a random aside that a viewer pointed out to me, something that has never come up in my own code before, but it is an interesting problem. As C++ developers, we are honored to contribute to self-driving technology, simplify lives with embedded devices, support financial ecosystems, and assist traders with trading bots. To keep up with the pace of development, we need tools that help us work quickly and effectively. CLion is a powerful JetBrains IDE for C and C++ that makes this challenge its main goal, integrating code analysis, refactoring, and the best ecosystem tools into our day-to-day development. Use CPP Weekly CLion to get 25% off when you purchase a new CLion subscription or renew your existing one. Let's just say, hypothetically, you have a pointer of some sort to an any, or perhaps an optional to an any would actually have the exact same problem, or optional to a bit set, or a pointer to an optional or an optional pointer. Any of these things has the same problem, and I'll illustrate said problem. I have this value. If I call value.reset, what exactly have I done here? In this particular case, I have called reset on the pointer. And so that means that this, the pointer itself, is now empty. It means that the pointer is now pointing to null pointer. Versus if I did this, which means in this case, which line 10 is explicitly undefined behavior, just to be clear, on line 10, I am setting any itself, the thing contained by the unique pointer, to not have a value anymore, where on line 9, I'm saying the pointer no longer has a value. So this really isn't unique to C++ really, or to unique pointer any, or any of the other things. It's just a confusing interface. Which one of these things did I mean to do? Did I mean to reset the pointer, or did I mean to reset the pointed to thing? And this is a problem that can come up anywhere where you might have something that references something else and they both have a similar interface. It's possible to call the wrong function, and there's just really no way to catch this, because there's no way to know which thing you actually meant to do. It's kind of like the easily swappable parameters to a function, but in a way worse, because I can't think of any way we could detect this. So it's just, I don't know, something to make you think about when you are composing your own types and doing your own API design, and just random food for thought as you go about programming today. Maybe this kind of bug has come up in your code. Be sure to leave a comment if it has. Otherwise, thank you for watching this episode of C++ Weekly.